forecast in the coming weeks. Straining already swollen rivers and saturated ground in Victoria and around Australia. Catastrophic floods have hit the country's east several times this year. And experts say this has been worsened by climate change and La Niña weather phenomenon. Australians are getting used to the fact that these extreme weather events are becoming more frequent and more ferocious. Sean Khalil, BBC News, Sydney.